college from the. Here we are going to perform skit on the gentleman of the jungle written by BYJOMO Kenyatta.
The jungle, which described the injustice done by the people of Europeans to the people of Africans. Europeans had cheated the African peoples by making them sign over the treaties and all its resources. Europeans had acted like a friend to the African peoples. These made the African peoples were very angry. With the great difficulty, Europeans were kicked out of the country. These are all concluded in a small story we are performing for you to wait and watch. Now you watch how the elephant makes a friendship with the man who is an African.
Wow, what a beautiful forest. Wow, there is plenty of green. Wow.
Oh, there is a hunt. I want to make friendship with man. Come, let's go.
Hi, my dear good man, how are you?
Why do you wish to come to here?
I came to look after you and your peoples.
Why?
Because I take care of you and I want to make friendship with you.
You want to make friendship with me?
Will you please sign for this agreement?
Where do I sign?
Here. Thank you, my dear good man. I see you.
Let's see what's happened between the elephant and man.
Oh, it was oh.
Oh. Oh. A man, come out. Please open the door, man.
Oh, heavy thunderstorm.
Hey, please let me put my trunk inside your heart.
My dear elephant, my heart is very small, but there is space for your trunk and myself. Please put your time gently.
Thank you, my dear good man. I will return your kindness one day. How dare you? Why did you push me? Because your skin is harder than mine. And there is not enough food for both of us.
Man, why did you push me? I want this is, I want to complain to the judge, king of the jungle.
Don't you honor that? I am the king of the jungle. How dare you disturb the peace of my kingdom?
Nothing, my lord. There is a little discussion between myself and my friend.
I want peace and harmony in my kingdom. My dear good man, you have done very well by establishing friendship with my people, especially the elephant. He was one of my honorable ministers in my kingdom. Don't grumble anymore. Your heart is not lost.
Thank you, sir. I will.
Mr. Fox, you act as chairman. Mr. Hammer, you member of the commission. Mr. Leopard, you act as the secretary of the commission.
Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am, come here.
Commission sat down to take the evidence. Elephant is first call. Let's see how the elephant created another story about the man.
Oh, all the members of commissions are gathered here? Oh, there is no one from my side?
There is no one from your side who is well enough educated to understand the intricacy of jungle law.
Nothing to fear, ma'am, for the member of commission are army. Repute the impartial and injustice.
They were gentlemen chosen by God to look after the interest of race, less endowed with and class.
Elephant, come here.
Gentlemen of the jungle, there is no need to waste your valuable time in relating this story, which I showed you all know. I always regarded it. It is my duty to protect the my feelings of my friends. And one day he called me to save his heart by the hurricane.
It's wrong. Objection, my lord.
Objection over. Proceed.
Thank you, my lord. To turn the undeveloped space to a more economic use by sitting in it myself.
My dear good man, please combine to your relevant issues. We have already heard the circumstance from the various unbiased source. And whether the undeveloped space is occupied by anyone else, before that the elephant occupied your herd.
But no, Mr. Elephant, you can continue your occupation of the herd. Mr. Man,
We will give you permission to look another side and build another hut. We will see you. You are well protected there.
Okay, my lord.
The man had no alternatives and he did not refuse the command of the commission. So he started building another hut. Again it is occupied by the animal of the jungle. Again he complained to the king. He got the same justice when he got in case of the elephant. Man is waiting for to take the revenge against the elephant.
Oh man, building another hut. I want to occupy.
Man built another hut. I am occupy that. Before someone else occupy that. Hey elephant, this is my house. Why you come here?
No, this is mine.
Man built another hut.
I occupy this before else occupy.
I want to quarrel with them and occupy the hut.
Justice is he got